There's a lot more heartbreak to come. Corrie's Shayne Ward teases the explosive consequences of Aidan's love triangle. The soap has seen the factory owner cheating on fiancé Eva with her best friend Maria over a number of months. Next week is due to be one of the most sensational in the soap calendar so far this year. And as the Coronation Street wedding, which will see Eva Price supposedly take her revenge on love at fiancé Aidan Connor, approaches, actor Shayne Ward has teased there will certainly be some explosive fallout from the storyline. Appearing on Friday's Good Morning Britain, the 32-year-old soap star revealed fans of the show could expect to see a lot more heartbreak as the truth about Aidan's affair with Maria finally comes out. Shayne kept shtum on many details, but he admitted that Corrie's bosses have got a lot more planned than what we've seen so far. As it was revealed, Maria will crash Aidan and Eva's white wedding earlier on this week, the former X Factor star couldn't resist teasing that there is much more to come with the long-running love triangle plotline. The fact that Eva knows that Aidan's been cheating on her with Maria. "It's been exciting. We've had a lot of fun on it," he said. "The thing is, do we believe in happy endings in soap?" Smiling as he wrapped things up, Shayne dropped the tantalizing hint, saying, "It's full of emotion and a lot more revelations are due to come out. There's a lot more heartbreak to come." The action will be focusing on Samia Longchibun and Shayne's characters, who have been having an affair behind Catherine Tilesley's alter ego's back for over a year. Earlier on this summer, Eva discovered the devastating truth about her fiancé and her best friend, though she's been keeping quiet about it, instead seeking to get revenge on both of them. Corrie's big wedding week will be kicking off on Monday the 18th of September and will involve a sequence of events leading to a huge fight scene at the ceremony. This includes a nasty hen-do in which Eve makes the most of making Maria look like a fool. Aidan will also finally admit to cheating on Eva, which will leave her feeling very conflicted. But, despite being banned from the wedding, Maria finds a way of sneaking into the venue, gatecrashing the ceremony and denouncing it as a sham. But is she too late to call a halt to the proceedings, or has she got more up her sleeve?